You can equally agree that Nigeria has witnessed increasing level of insecurity more than ever. So all those people that are saying that the money, too much money or enough money has been given to the Nigerian armed forces is because they are sitting, living in their comfort. As you can see, I'm talking to you with, I try to control my emotion. On last 2 days, on Monday exactly, my town, Goza, was attacked. And the attack, and that same day, Wulgo was attacked in Borno State. Just 2 days after Minok was attacked, where we lost 30 soldiers. Gedam is still, now if you call Gedam, people will say it's still under Boko Iswap or not. So these are the things that are going in Northeast. People don't understand. We that wear the shoe, we feel the pitch more. But others now, especially in Northwest and some part of North Central, especially Niger, are still crying, now crying out. And all the problem is because our soldiers, the truth of it, is that they are not well-funded. They are not equipped. They are ill-equipped. And you can't fight this war that is expanding rapidly now. And you can't engage soldiers everywhere, and they don't have the resources. They don't even have the operational funds that they should run now. It was only yesterday that they released money to them. It was only yesterday that they released money to them. You can quote me on that. And I'm sure people are listening. So where is the seriousness when billions of money is being spent on other, on serious things? Security and welfare of a citizens is the purpose of government. Any other thing, as far as I'm concerned, is a waste of money for now.